All right, I'm extremely excited to interview Miss Katie Lugo today. Katie, thank you so much for joining us.
Estoy extremadamente gustoso y alegre por entrevistar a Katie Lugo el día de hoy. Gracias, Katie, por estar aquí.
No, es un placer para mí, Cody. Muchas gracias por recibirme en esta entrevista.
It's a very pleasure for me. Thank you for receiving me in this interview.
You got it. For those that don't know, Leticia is our in-office translator. She works with Steve and I on our Star Agency, and Katie is one of our team leaders and heavy producers with Star Agency. And so I'm excited to interview Katie with the help of Leticia today in regards to succeeding in the Hispanic market, which Katie has done really well.
I have to translate that one.
Part of it.
Okay, yo soy Leticia, voy a estarles traduciendo, ayudándole a Katy. Katy es una de las principales, por no decir la más alta productora de con la agencia Estrella, y los voy a ayudar en eso.
So, why don't you share your story, information about you, how you became this, the incredible woman that you are today?
¿Por qué no empezamos, Katy, a que compartas un poco de tu historia, cómo tú empezaste en este negocio? Compártenos tu historia desde el principio.
La voy a decir cortito. Cuando yo llegué a este país hace 6 años.
I'm going to say this one very shortly. When I came here to this country 6 years ago.
Traíamos en una maleta muchos sueños, pero nos encontramos con una realidad diferente. A los hispanos nos ofrecían solamente oportunidades de trabajo físicas, no mentales, no intelectuales.
I came to this country with a case full of dreams, you know.
Yes.
And when I got this country, I feel the reality very totally different. To the Hispanic people, they only offer the physical works, physical job.
Yes.
Pues tuve que hacer esos trabajos, tuve mucha actividad física, fui delivery de Amazon, trabajé en una cocina pelando papas, zanahorias.
She was working, she has to do all these physical jobs. Mm-hmm. She actually was working in Amazon, delivering packages. She was peeling potatoes and carrots in a restaurant.
Wow.
Pero empecé a estudiar inglés en las noches y lamentablemente a una compañera nuestra de 42 años se le murió su esposo en un accidente de manera introspectiva. Y eso me hizo buscar un seguro de vida para nosotros.
She
comencé a estudiar inglés.
Oh, she starts studying English for in the night, you know, for a period of time. And then one of her friends, her dad died, 42 years old, her dad died, and then she started looking for something to help her people.
Good.
Y esa persona que vino a mi casa a ofrecerme el seguro de vida, me ofreció la oportunidad de sacar una licencia a la que inmediatamente pues acepté porque era un trabajo profesional y me permitía pues ayudar personas, cosa que me encanta hacer.
And then in this period, some agent came into my house to sell me a policy. And then this person offered me to get the license and insurance, being a licensed insurance. So I get this one. It was very interesting on that one. And then it's when I started in this business.
Nice. That's awesome.
Because that offered me having a professional work.
Yes.
Eso fue en el año 2016 y hasta el día de hoy solo he trabajado en el área de los seguros.
That was in 2016, and since then she has been working only in insurance
industry. Wow. And you've had incredible success. You've earned 6 figures. You've done very well. What do you attribute your success to?
Tú has sido extremadamente exitosa, has alcanzado las 6 figuras. ¿Qué es lo que te hace, a qué le contribuyes todo este éxito?
A hacer de mi mente una persona disciplinada.
To put in her mind, being a disciplined person.
Yeah. Well, why do you think so many insurance agents, and I have a ton of respect for the Hispanic community because of how loyal, reliable, and how hard the Hispanic community works. So I have a ton of respect for that.
Yo tengo un gran respeto para la comunidad hispana, las personas, los agentes hispanos, mucho respeto porque yo sé qué tan leales son y qué tan duro trabajan.
But that doesn't mean that the Hispanic market can't do something big with their mind and make a ton of money outside of just physical labor.
Pero quiero, no sé por qué, con eso no quiero decir que todos vayan a ser grandes trabajadores. ¿Por qué? Porque a veces necesitan salirse de ese encasamiento de estar nada más trabajando en esa industria, salirse un poco más, abrirse.
How did you go from thinking smaller to thinking like you think today?
¿Qué te llevó de pensar pequeño a como piensas ahora?
Definitivamente hacer entender a esos hispanos que a veces no creen que tienen oportunidades profesionales, que sí se puede ser un profesional en este país, que sí podemos contribuir positivamente a este país de manera profesional y sobre todo ayudando a muchas personas hispanas que no conocen y que tienen esta oportunidad tan maravillosa de trabajo.
We need to let the Hispanic agents understand that there is a lot of opportunities for them to grow up. There is a lot of opportunity to help people, not only selling a policy.
That's right.
We have to educate them the actual clients.
Yes.
And how much each policy can benefit them.
That's right. That's right. What was your biggest week ever for written policies or written premium? What was your biggest week?
¿Cuál es tu mejor semana en póliza, vender póliza o la prima?
Eso va a depender, dependiendo del tipo de producto que ofrezca. Una semana buena, puedo traerme unos $4,000, $5,000 a casa.
¿En semana?
En una semana buena.
In a very good week, this can be very, it can be very,
yeah.
But a very good week, he can make like a $5,000-$6,000 a week.
That's awesome.
Did
you ever dream you would have the potential to earn upwards of $6,000 per week?
¿Tú algún día tuviste este sueño de hacer $6,000 o arriba de $6,000 por semana?
Absolutamente. Y ahora quiero más. Ahora voy
now
más.
I want more.
I love
Muy
that.
Bien.
I love that.
Me gusta okay. eso. Me gusta
sí,
eso.
Sí se puede.
Yeah.
Claro que sí. Claro que sí.
I love it.
Además, me retaste este último mes y tengo una meta bien alta.
You put a goal for us, this month, with a,
yes.
a challenge
yes.
with my team. And I have a very high, my goal.
What is
very
it?
High.
What's your goal?
$35,000.
How much was it?
$35,000.
Wow. That's amazing. I love that. There's a lot of...
Es grandioso. Es me gusta. Lo amo.
There's a lot of insurance agents, Hispanic insurance agents, that don't even do $35,000 per year.
Yo, hay muchos agentes de aseguros hispanos que ni siquiera hacen $3,500 al año. Al año.
And you're going to do it in 30 days.
Y tú lo vas a hacer en 30 días.
How cool is that?
¿Qué tan bueno es eso?
Es maravilloso. Y ya esto no es algo personal, no es un ego. Es poder demostrarle
cuando... This one is some like, I want it.
Mm.
Es poder demostrarle a otros que si yo puedo, siempre que otro se lo proponga con disciplina y con enfoque, lo va a poder hacer.
And this one is also to show others that you can do whatever you purpose to yourself, you propose yeah. yourself, you can do this one, you can do as high, as much as you can.
That's right. And if you had to describe yourself in one word, what would you say?
Si te describieras en una sola palabra, ¿qué dirías? ¿Cuál palabra sería?
Oh, my God. Trabajadora.
Worker.
Yeah. There's no doubt. I was thinking, I was also thinking of persistent as well.
Yo también estaba pensando en persistencia, persistente.
Sí.
You're someone that just keeps showing up. You have a bad day, you show up the next day anyway,
Yo siento en cómo tú trabajas de que igual si es un mal día, si no quieres ir, tú te presentas, tú estás ahí.
Hay muchas veces que no estás de ánimos, no es un buen día, tuviste una pelea con tu esposo o tienes una situación con el carro, pero yo sin embargo digo, voy a salir a la calle porque hay alguien que está esperándome para ser atendido y para ayudarlo.
A lot of times there is some days when you doesn't feel good, you are in a bad mood, you have maybe a problem with your husband, with your car, any situation can be happening in your life, but this one is not going to stop me. I just have to show.
That's right. That's right. The show must go on. I love that. Is there something from your childhood or your parents or something that you can remember for why you are the consistent hard worker that you are, that always just continues to show up?
Hay algo cuando eras pequeña, cuando eras niña, hay algo de tus padres que recuerdes, de tus familiares que te hayan dicho el que te hayan marcado ser persistente, el siempre estar ahí, el mostrarte, el seguir. ¿Hay algo que te identifique, que te haya hecho esto que eres?
Definitivamente mi papá.
Mi papá
era un militar.
Her daddy was a military.
Y en la casa todos teníamos esa estructura militar. O sea, todos teníamos que pararnos temprano.
You know, from the army structure.
Yes.
Pararnos temprano, ordenar nuestra cama. Mi papá siempre decía que no importaba cómo tú tenías que terminar lo que empezabas. No importa cómo, tenías que hacerlo. Y tenías que utilizar todas las herramientas que tenías a tu alrededor para poder lograrlo.
Her daddy was kind of like the army guy. They grew up with that structure. Her and her the brothers and sisters, they grew up with get up early. You have to make your bed before you go to school. You have to do this one, everything in order in your room. And growing that with that, her dad also told them, it doesn't matter what happened in your life. It doesn't matter what you're going to end your day. You have to show up and work harder. Doesn't matter how that day is going to end. You don't have to worry about that.
I love that.
Y siempre nos decía, tratan de no acostarse sin haber ayudado a alguien ese día.
And one phrase that her dad always told them, do not go to bed before you haven't helped anybody or somebody. Do not go to bed before you help somebody.
That's awesome. That's so good. That's so good.
Es muy bueno. Es grandioso.
You can tell just by knowing you for the last few years, Caddy, that you actually, it's been at least 3 years for sure, which is amazing. But what I've noticed is you care a lot. You're very talented. What do you believe, other than just caring and working hard, what do you believe that you're best sales skill is?
De todo esto que te conozco, que son alrededor más de 3 años, dice, aparte de que, ¿qué son esos niveles, esos habilidades que tienes para sobresalir?
Definitivamente es la confianza que yo le doy a las personas, mi confianza. Yo primero me vendo a mí misma. Y luego, pues, estamos ante un producto intangible, no es una silla, no es un mueble, no es un carro. Somos nosotros vendiendo nuestra credibilidad.
First has to be confidence. He has to sell herself. And yes. Then it's not just a job. It's not just a work. It's just you have to have your credibility to give it to the client.
That's right. Steve and I are looking at each other because you're probably the most confident person that we've ever had a part of the agency, and we love you for that because it's infectious, right? Like your personality, your bigger than life personality, your confidence, it comes through, and that's why you've been able to help so many agents be successful.
Steven y yo nos hemos estado hablando y nos hemos estado comunicándonos acerca de ti, de tu confianza, de tu credibilidad. tu confianza y eso que proyectas no se retiene aquí contigo, eso se sale, se contagia esa credibilidad y esa confianza.
You're welcome. There's a lot of agents that need your help.
Y hay muchos agentes, como decía anteriormente, que tú has ayudado, y hay muchos agentes que necesitan tu ayuda.
I know you're always open to someone reaching out and you helping them.
Yo sé que tú siempre estás disponible para que alguien te contacte y ayudarlos.
What do you believe?
¿Qué es lo que tú crees?
An agent needs.
Que la gente necesita.
To be able to be successful with you.
Para que este agente sea exitoso contigo.
Lo primero es dejar los paradigmas. Cuando nosotros pensamos que nosotros no lo haríamos, que nosotros no podríamos, que nosotros tenemos limitaciones en cuanto a distancias, no vamos a poder. Si eso lo tenemos en nuestra mente, no vamos a poder.
First of all, the agent needs to leave beside or behind all the negative. Mm. All that I can't do this one, I can't reach that one, I can't afford this one, I cannot do that. He has to leave all those behind.
Y creo que ese es el trabajo más difícil porque es en nosotros mismos.
And I think that one is the more harder job because this job, leaving all that negativity behind, is working in ourselves.
Cuando tú haces un proceso sistemático de acciones, aprendidas.
When you are a process from action, systematic options that you have to learn.
De alguien que ha sido exitoso como tú, por ejemplo.
Somebody that has been very successful like you.
Thank you. Gracias.
Ese éxito tiene que repetirse porque es un sistema.
Yeah, that success has to be repeating, you are showing, because this is a system.
Sí.
Y las personas normalmente resisten hacer las cosas como sistemáticamente deben hacerlas.
And the majority of the agents, they refuse to do this systematic process to be successful.
You have the six-figure system, and I know you do.
Tú tienes las figuras, seis figuras, el sistema de seis figuras.
If an agent reaches out to you,
si un agente te contactara,
and they listen,
y él te escuchara,
they apply what they hear,
y aplicara lo que escucha.
Do you believe you can help them earn six figures?
¿Tú crees que tú lo puedes ayudar a alcanzar las seis figuras?
Absolutamente.
Absolutely.
Confidence.
Claro, absolutamente. Si confía en mí y sigue el sistema, por supuesto que lo va a lograr.
If she trusts me and she follows that system, she will reach over
that. La primera cosa que tienen que sacarse es que esto... Tienes que trabajar mínimo 60 horas a la semana, mínimo.
The first thing that they have to be willing to is to work 60 hours a week.
Porque tú eres tu propio jefe y eso no significa que te vayas a casa temprano.
Because even if you are your own boss, it doesn't mean you have to go home early.
That's right. You are, I'm trying to think of a word. That
estoy tratando de buscar una palabra.
Instead of using the word badass,
en vez de usar la palabra mal trasero,
which we're not going to edit out, we're going to leave that, okay? We're going to use the word machine instead, right?
Okay, vamos a usar la palabra máquina o maquinaria.
Because you are an absolute machine.
Tú eres una máquina absoluta.
You are one of the most impressive people that I know, and definitely the most impressive person in the Hispanic market, by the way.
Tú eres una de las personas que me impresiona, que tienen más, que a mí me impresionan más en en el mercado hispano.
What's some tips that you can give to the agent out there that's struggling and they're not doing as well as Caddy Lugo, but they believe they have the potential to be Caddy Lugo one day?
¿Cuáles son algunos consejos o tips que tú les pudieras dar a esos agentes que no han alcanzado ese éxito que tú has tenido hasta ahora? ¿Qué les podrías decir?
El primero lo aprendí de ti, que es asumir que yo voy a ganar y que yo voy a vender ese día.
The first he learned from you that I'm going to assume I'm going to win today and it's just today.
That's right.
I'm going to make it today.
La actitud lo es todo. La energía lo es todo.
Energy, attitude and energy is all.
Okay. La segunda es no dejar, no tomar nada personal y dejar que eso te afecte. Porque normalmente lo tomamos como que sí es para nosotros y no lo es.
The second is like, do not take everything personal. Mm. Do not let that one affect you because this is a job. It's not for just you personally.
It's good.
Y por supuesto, correr de la mano de Dios porque esto es un acto de fe. Esto es una profesión de fe.
And the third one is like going with God's hand, you know? Because this one is not just a word. This one is a faith act.
Yes.
It's to help each others.
Yes. If someone wanted to come to Florida and spend some time with you and ride along with you and learn from you, or just reach out to you in general.
Si alguien viniera, una gente viniera a volar a Florida, estaría ya contigo, se contactaría, iría contigo. O también simplemente alguien que se contactara contigo, ya sea por teléfono.
What would you say?
¿Qué es lo que dirías?
¿Cómo te ves tú en los próximos 5 años?
She's going to say, how you look in the next 5 years? Is what she is going to ask.
I love that. And when they look back in 5 years, the decisions they make now are going to affect what they see then.
Y la decisión... Si ellos se miran atrás los 5 años, la decisión que tomes ahora es lo que los va a afectar.
Yeah. Mm, so good. What's something that you've personally learned from a sales perspective over these last few years that you'd love to share with us?
¿Qué es algo que tú has aprendido de la perspectiva de vender en estos últimos años?
¿Cómo? Disculpa.
¿Cómo es algo que tú quieras compartir de cómo has mirado el hecho de vender en estos últimos años?
Ok.
Algo que quieras compartir.
Para mí es una aventura diferente cada día.
The fact to sell is an adventure, you know, every single day.
Yes.
Is different.
Porque cada familia te aporta su experiencia, su vida, su historia. Y aunque tengas un solo producto que es gastos finales, ese producto varía en cada casa que tú entras y en cada casa que tú escuchas su historia, ayudas y sales de allí mejorando la vida de esa familia.
Because in every single house that you visit with every single client, you are learning and they... Because they share with you their story, you help them, but they also sharing with you their story, and then you come out from that house with more motivation because you actually help them.
Yes, yes. You're when you're talking to your team and helping your team, what are some of the things that you're doing to help the agents that you're working with today?
Cuando tú hablas con tu equipo, ¿qué es lo que le dices a ellos para que ayudar a la gente? To help the people.
Sí. Lo mismo, que salgan asumiendo que es el mejor día de su vida, que es el último día de su vida y que van a ganar. Que salgan pensando ya que esa primera puerta que tocan es la familia que lo quiere, lo necesita y lo puede pagar.
She always told her agents every single day they had to go out working with positively mind. Like they going to the first door that they knock, they going to sell. Like you got the product, you can pay, they can pay, you know, and they're gonna get it.
Yes. Good. What's one thing that you would like to leave with our audience today in regards to say someone's struggling? And their back is against the wall. And they feel like they're thinking about quitting. And life has been tough. What would you say to them right now?
¿Qué tú les dirías a esta audiencia, que a los agentes más bien, cuando que nos están mirando, ¿Qué les dirías cuando ellos están listos, que ya están listos para parar, para dejar todo esto? ¿Qué les dirías? ¿Por qué no se den por vencidos?
Porque es la profesión más hermosa que hay en este país y el mundo.
Because it's a professional, the profession, the industry, yeah. Insurance industry is a profession más beautiful, más wonderful.
Amo, yo tengo pasión por lo que hago y quisiera pues transmitirle esa pasión a cada agente.
She has a lot of passion for this profession, and yep. She wants to transmit this one to the other agents.
That's awesome. The time is now.
El tiempo es ahora.
El tiempo es ahora.
I love that. El tiempo es ahora. Mm-hmm. All right. Steve, I'm getting better. Okay. If someone wants to reach out and talk to you and learn from you, where should they go and what should they do?
Si alguien te quiere contactar y te quiere compartir, te quiere hablar, ¿dónde te puede alcanzar? ¿Dónde, cómo te puede localizar?
Bueno, mis teléfonos son, si los puedo dar por acá, es el 786-468-9390, si se puede.
That's fine. Yeah.
Well, si no a través de la agencia, pues sería perfecto a través de la agencia de estar.
She wants to just reach me in my personal telephone number, or you can reach me in a Star Agency.
Yes, or I was also looking at your
Visionary Advantage
Instagram. Would you say the Caddy Lugo Instagram or the Visionary Advantage?
Instagram? Visionary Advantage.
Okay.
Insurance. Yeah.
Got it. Okay. So if someone's out there and you're wondering how to find Miss Caddy Lugo, okay, this would be a great place on Instagram, if that's correct, right?
That's correct, yes.
Visionary Advantage _ insurance.
Okay. Correct.
You can't right. see it real well. I'm trying to help them out. But,
yeah, it's correct. Okay. So, si alguien te quiere contactar, te pueden contactar por a través de Visionary Advantage.
And then what's her email and her phone?
¿Cuál es tu email y tu teléfono?
Ok. My email es el nombre de mi agencia, visionaryadvantage@yahoo.com.
You got it? Mm-hmm. Visionaryadvantage@yahoo.com.
Yahoo.com.
Visionaryadvantage@yahoo.com. Okay. And your phone number.
¿Y tu teléfono?
786-468-9390.
786-468-9390. Okay. Si. Awesome. All right. So if you're out there and you're watching and you're saying, man, when I grow up, I want to be like Caddy Lugo. Okay. Make sure that you reach out and get help from her right away.
Así que si tú estás mirando esto, si tú eres, yo quiero estar con Caddy Lugo, desde esta manera en la que te pueden contactar.
Caddy, thank you for sharing all your wisdom. Thank you for being a leader in the industry, and thank you for everything that you do.
Gracias por estar aquí. Gracias por compartirnos tu conocimiento, tu sabiduría. Gracias por ser la más productora más buena de aquí y del mundo. Podría ser. Muchas gracias.
Gracias a ti, Cody, por esta oportunidad a través de tus redes. De verdad. No puedo estar más agradecida por estar y por estar en tu agencia.
I can be more grateful to be here and to be in your agency.
Boom. Thank you so much, Kay. What's si se puede mean again?
Si se puede.
What does it mean?
We can do it.
We can do it. Okay.
Si se puede.
All right, Steve-O. Okay. Thank you so much, Kay. Thank you guys for watching. Go reach out to Caddy Lugo and let's go make a lot of money. Okay. Thank you for being on today.
Gracias, Katy. Gracias por todo, por estar aquí. Gracias a todos por venir.
Que tengan un lindo día y no duden a las personas que puedan escuchar esta información de contactarme para formar parte de este equipo maravilloso.
Do not have a doubt. You want to watch this one and you want to contact me. Do yes. not doubt and reach me.
Boom. Hey, if you enjoyed this, I got another one you're going to love. It's right there. Click on it. See you in there.
Clubhouse has been fun lately, right?
Yes.
Not just fun, but like, I mean, there's been some extreme value, right?
Yes,
Yeah, it's just been so good. People have been dropping bombs. People have been asking questions. People